Hi folks, today I was at the market of Cebu in Borneo and bought those small bananas, those conspicuously short bananas, short and thick. They are not too short. A lot of the banana varieties here are in this length range, but the short ones usually are not that thick. Most of the bananas here are still more or less banana shaped. Well, this one, the local name, by the way, is Pisang Bulat, like ball banana. Bulat means ball, so when I googled Pisang Bulat, I got about two pictures of roundish banana varieties and 100 pictures of some sweet pastries, some sweet round pastries made from bananas. So Pisang Bulat basically means ball banana. It's not really ball shaped. It's like if you take the most common pisang or tail here and pump it up to two or three times the volume without increasing the length. The inside is kind of orange, but my phone doesn't like orange so much, so it shows it yellowish, but believe me, this is pretty orange. Yeah, let's try this stuff. Nice. Tastes like one of those baby bananas we get in Germany. Of course, they are not banana babies. They are a different variety, which is shorter, which looks kind of slightly orange inside. It tastes different, basically a little bit more sour and more aromatic. Yeah. If you would take one of those so-called baby bananas and pump it up with an air pump, it would look more or less like this. Yeah, I'm really happy that I'm here in a place with such an amazing banana variety. In Europe, we used to have only the giant Cavendish, then the Asia shops, they got some cooking bananas, then later those baby bananas. Now we also have pink bananas in a couple shops. Here they have all those and many, many more. And this is one of them. Actually, I could totally imagine this in a European supermarket. It's about the length and the taste of the baby bananas, but it has more volume. So, yeah, if a whole banana or a normal-sized banana is too much for you for a snack, this would be quite nice. Yeah, it's basically like half of a big banana or one third of a big banana. Yeah, really glad I found this one. I think it's the first time I've seen it here in Borneo or anywhere else. Very good, and it also tastes good. Well folks, stay tuned for more fruit videos from the jungles and occasionally hotel windows of Borneo, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.